Okay, let's get this match going.
The newfound focus of Andrade has brought him great rewards as of late.
Now, you may call it focus. I call it finding the perfect balance between work and play. There it is. Boom, nice. Neato! Man, that hurts.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Almost showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Buster. Boom, what a kick. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Drop kick with precision.
Woo-wee. Fisherman driver.
Good night.
That is a great reversal. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
And he's heading back in.
The impact.
Scoop slam.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Slips out of harm's way.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Will this be enough?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon. Hooked up it.
Kick from behind.
Ouch.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh, look at this.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Oh, able to counter.
What's he got in mind? Ah, backbreaker.
This tag team contest is underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Oh, no, 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 no. Athleticism.
Elbow drop from the apron.
Look out. Here we go.
He may be in a bad way.
Here we go.
Moonsault.
You see that height.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Match up here.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Great reversal.
I got to say, I'm impressed.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat. And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan. If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
Heavy duty right hand.
On the apron.
Hooked up.
Back suplex. We might be close to the end.
He has got to fight back.
Kevin Owens is taking control.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, what a knee.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He got out of the way.
Up on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
That sledgehammer can cut.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.
A much-needed big move.
Now, Kevin Owens needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
I think Owens realizes that.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Ooh, that kick. Harsh impact. A second time.
Incoming. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, what a beating.
And those tables are solid wood.
Where can Kevin Owens find an edge to turn things around right now?
Woo-wee.
Nice right hand. Eludes the attack.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, look at this.
Oh, neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty. Vicious attack. Oh, stomping away.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael. Here's the pump handle.
Breaker, wow.
There goes KO with the mind games. And no luck against Joe there. A striking blow.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Gets him with a counter. What an overhand chop.
KO punch.
Everybody likes a showman, but I think Samoa Joe might be taking it a little too far here.
He evades the attack. Great decision by Joe to capitalize.
Big move coming.
What's he gonna do with it?
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
He might have been waiting on that one. Uh-oh, submission move. He has just completely lost his wind.
He is hurt.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Inside the ring now.
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does.
Locked in.
Andrade could be close to tapping out here. Will he submit?
I can't imagine how much pain. In the midst of all this action, we have the winners.
That had to be one of the most entertaining, epic, and improbable tornado elimination matchups I've seen in quite some time.
And he picks up the win. I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.